How to fix a discrete error occurred on Windows. To fix a discrete error occurred on Windows 10, try 1. Unplug any USB or DVD drive. 2. Shut down your computer and cool it down for several hours. 3. Reset or update your BIOS. 4. Power off your PC, then check your hard drive's cables in your PC case. 5. Test RAM memory. Fix MVR and fix boot.